And here comes Custom up and after the lead. Layla Forever battling back on the inside second. Crossbow Huntress third. Bonnie Sarge has come off the bridle and is losing ground. 16th pole. Custom forging to a narrow lead. On the inside, Layla Forever. Outside, Crossbow Huntress. They're coming down to the wire. And it's Custom to win it. Crossbow Huntress was gingerly handled in the final eighth of a mile, but still finished strongly to be second. Home third was Layla Forever.
Yeah. So.
And Bonnie Sarge, I believe, was fourth.
No, yeah.